today we're going to be talking about tattoos. Tattoos are marks fixed upon the body by insertion of pigment under the skin or by production of scars. There's no real scientific name for the procedure. Tattoos comes from the Samoan word tattoo, which means to strike. So when you get a tattoo, the top layer of the skin is punctured, the epidermis. And the epidermis is made of keratinized stratified squamous epithelium. And then under that is the dermis, which is composed of the papillary layer and then the reticular layer. And these house the hair follicles and sweat glands. And then the hypodermis is the deepest layer of the skin, composed mostly of adipose tissue. When you get a tattoo, the ink is enclosed in the dermis, and then macrophages can consume the ink particles, and that's what makes tattoos permanent. And tattoos being locked under the dermis, they can't rub off or spread, but they can disform with age, or if the ink is injected too deep, they can disform. So like I said, when you get a tattoo, the needle punctures the dermis or even the hypodermis and injects ink. The area that is affected will turn red because of the rush of blood going to the area. The reason for this is the body is trying to absorb the foreign molecules through white blood cells in the bloodstream, but the white blood cells can't absorb the ink, so the tattoo stays there forever. And it is possible to remove the tattoos via laser removal. You can get them burnt or cut, but the safest route is laser removal. This method involves a laser breaking up the ink into particles that are small enough to be taken away by white blood cells. And this can only be done with one color at a time. This requires many sessions and could cause scarring. Tattoos were first found on ancient female Egyptians 4,000 years ago, as well as in Iceman and Austria 52,000 years ago. Many Egyptian females got tattoos at the age of only 5 or 6 years old, while males rarely got them at all. Tattoos were used in ancient cultures religiously or to signal life, while other cultures utilized them with more negative connotations. The modern tattoo machine used today has been relatively unchanged since it was invented in the 1800s. Some interesting people actually had tattoos that you might have not expected. Andrew Jackson had tattoos, and Theodore Roosevelt, it is rumored that he had tattoos. This picture is photoshopped, but the rumor is so widespread that most people just believe it to be true. Thomas Edison also had tattoos as well. This is also pretty interesting. Your skin is pierced 50 to 3,000 times per minute by a tattoo machine when you're getting a tattoo. Also, the most tattooed man is from Scotland and is 100% tattooed.